Yes, hello, good afternoon. Greetings from Medellin, Colombia. We're here at the Circular Economy Forum of the Americas 2017. It's the first edition, and I'm here accompanied by Dr. Julian Kischer. He's from Germany, and he has joined us to share his perspectives and knowledge about circular economy. And I will ask him to introduce himself, who he represents, and what exactly he does in the field of circular economy.
Yeah, thank you so much, Kevin. Yeah, my name is Julian Kutscher. I'm an assistant professor, actually not in Germany, but in the Netherlands. I work at Utrecht University, the Copernicus Institute of Sustainable Development. And I run a small team there that looks into circular economy, specifically circular business models. So what is it that we need to do to overcome the various barriers companies face that want to go circular? And what are also good cases that we can showcase all around the world when it comes to circular business models? Yeah, that's what I'm currently working on in the Netherlands.
Great. And after 1.5 days here in Medellin, Colombia, I imagine you had a lot of interactions with a lot of colleagues from the region. And based on these conversations, where do you think we should start taking action on? Where are the opportunities for circular economy applications?
Yeah. So my impression is that there's a tremendous amount of excitement here in the region regarding circular economy. And I think that already in itself is a great thing, because this excitement will spur many experimentations. And some of these experiments are going to fail, but I think others will also be successful. And once there's a few successes out here in the region, I think everyone will start replicating these, and then this topic can really start accelerating. And kind of like when I look at the circular economy concept as a whole, the two elements I see where I think Latin America and maybe also Colombia has the greatest potential is, number one, recycling. There's already a lot of recycling happening in the country, and I think circular economy offers a lot of opportunities to expand this. And then number two, everything related to reuse. I think that's also something where you guys here in Latin America are already very good on, and that's something where I'd say, yeah, leverage these strengths and try to become even better.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
We thank you for joining us here at this first edition, and also at once invite you for next year.
Super.
Where we're all going to be in Santiago de Chile for CEFA 2018.
Very much looking forward.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Kevin.